Barber Road, as the Arkansas Derby runner-up, was a bargain in the Sport of Kings, bought for just $15,000. Now, the Kentucky Derby win would be worth roughly $1.8 million. Starts post 14 at odds of 30-1, a live long shot for trainer John Ortiz.
It's all about racing luck. You know, we're just shy of getting that perfect trip every time. But, this is a horse that's got a lot of guts and will to go through holes and make holes himself. And, you know, once we get clear through the traffic, you see he's a running horse. So hopefully we'll get a nice trip this time around.